Introducing to you first, fighting out of the red corner, from Street Fight Club. Put your hands together for Jordan Gavin!
I'm a rapper, I can snatch her. She will leave with me because I'm a statue. Let everybody move, everybody bounce. Grab my honey to choose, we about to pounce. With the ball 51 in the bottle, I call him. Fully let me hit the smile on the ground. My legs, all women, tall women, and small women. You got to, the techniques teach your chakra. Species, release, freaks, please the monster. The team beast, these D's will rock ya. Handcuff or buster, don't trust her. Round these hustlers, only to be a sucker. When your love goes, they take it as a brother. She's trying to say that I'm rushed her, then crushed her.
Introducing his opponent, fighting out of the blue corner, from East Coast Muay Thai. Put your hands together for Abel Floria!
Straight from the black dog, got the shot shot. Got the stroke, got the floor, black and mild motherfucker. Blue pairs of rock stars, so I'm top floor, throwing drinks on the cop car, fat motherfucker. The only number calling out my phone, it's from my dealers, where they will not leave me alone. Casinos when I pick up, I'm a cop, a couple zones. And my girl, I ain't fucking till she roll me up a cone. In the home, yeah, epilone, yeah. Go deep like the no, yeah. Keep them on, yeah. I be on stone, yeah. Should be on the cover with my middle finger screaming, I'm a bad motherfucker.
Bad clothes, what did I see? A bad motherfucker standing next to me. With his eyes closed, don't you can't see. Trying to follow orders, just gonna be free. Be free like a bird on the damn fly.
Ladies and gentlemen, this 62kg K1 bout will be fought over 3 2-minute rounds. Introducing to you one more time, fighting out of the red corner, from Street Fight Club. Give it up for Jordan Gavin! And the fighter standing across the ring in the blue corner, from East Coast Muay Thai. Put your hands together for Abel Floria!
Well, hello, good evening, and welcome to a new era in stand-up fighting tonight. Contenders Kickboxing, the very first event. My name's Mark Heath, I'll be your guide along with my partner Dean Midhat here tonight. First fight, 61kg K1 action. Jordan Gavin from Streets Fight Club in the red corner wearing the black shorts, and Abel Floria from East Coast Muay Thai in the blue corner wearing the shorts with the white and red trim. Sam Amidi, referee tonight, just giving the fighters their final instructions, and let's get the action underway. Round one. Ruiz comes out fast to establish himself early. Floria having evaded nicely off the ropes. Dean
Jordan with a big body kick. Need to land the teeth there. I like the way he's dipping his head down, but he needs to be very careful about dipping it down to that left side. He can catch a rear kick from Abel.
Absolutely. You can see Gavin come out in the southpaw stance. Luria, the orthodox fighter, so you've got that open matchup, the backhand, the back leg, lined up perfectly for the big power, and there it is, that big left hand there from Floria. Excuse me, Gavin. Gavin swinging.
Jordan's got an awesome style, the way he draws his opponent in. Uses the head movement to avoid damage and footwork, just like that, to avoid the kicks. And he catches his opponent coming in.
He's moving very well, isn't he, Dean? I like the way he's got to be careful, though, dipping to the side like that, make sure he doesn't catch a shin to the face. So far, he's impressing with his evasive style and power.
Abel now keep nice and busy. He's got to work those hooks to cut Jordan's footwork out.
Floria may be rushing in a little bit too much, smuggling his own work in the early going. I can understand that. They're obviously exciting. First fight of the night. Nice right hand. I think that hurt Jordan Gavin there from Abel Floria, and he's covering him up in the corner now.
Pressure on there. You could see Jordan was hurt. Like, you noticed, Mike, he kind of stumbled a little bit. He kind of felt out where the ropes were behind him and pulled his hand up. And it was a good job of Abel there to sense danger and fly in, look for the finish.
Absolutely, Dean. And referee Sam Amidi, just make sure he's okay. He's not giving him a count, though, Dean. I'm not sure. He's saying there's a legal shot in there somewhere. Maybe a knee to the head or... Certainly indicating he's got a shot to the head. He looks a little bit woozy in front of us, so let's see how this plays out the rest of the round.
Oh! A massive left hand there from Jordan Gavin. We thought he was hurt, but he landed a
peach of a southpaw cross-cam hook as Flurier came in, Dean. What a shot that was.
That was beautiful, straight on the button, right over the top, again drawing his opponent enable in to that punch. Was beautiful.
That was a fantastic way to counter being hurt there from Gavin. Flurier's got to be careful of that big left hand. He's walking straight onto it, and that's the end of the round. Wow. An action-packed first round there, Dean.
And that's got to help Jordan there with his confidence and his power. See if he comes out the second round trying to land that shot. Those overhand punches, he had some success there, but Abel's got to keep those hands nice and tight, move the head off that centre line, not to make it such an easy target, though.
Absolutely, I think he just got a bit reckless there, didn't he, coming in? He knew Gavin had been hurt and he wanted to capitalise and walk straight onto that huge left hand we talked about earlier. He's got some power in that backhand southpaw. Cross, doesn't he? That was kind of a cross come hook kind of, but it knocked Flurier clean off his feet. Interested now actually what happened there with the I assume it has to be an illegal knee to the head. Certainly Gavin was rocked before that. He rocked back, as you say, felt for the ropes, but then Flurier came in and I think caught him with an illegal knee. So let's see now. Flurier looks, he's bright eyed, he looks like he's fully recovered. So let's see what happens here in round two. Just a reminder, this is 3 2-minute rounds here, K1, 61, 62 kilo action. Round two.
Now the Sioux comes out swinging, who sets these shots up? See there from the guard of Jordan, his hands are quite low, but that's because he's comfortable with the distance.
Absolutely, and he's looking for that big left hand now, isn't he? Trying to Superman punch as well. Right in front of us here, tying up.
We'll put the knee in there in the corner. He's got to keep these hands nice and high.
An unusual style, Kevin, hasn't he, in terms of being evasive? It seems to work quite well for him, although he's caught on the ropes now as Flurier holds it on. Not many of these shots are landing, though. He's got to get out of there. He touches down. He spit his mouth guard out as well.
Difficult.
He's trying to take the gloves off.
Right. Well, this could be over here. I mean, that was an incredible flurry there by Abel. And we spoke about the elusive movement of Jordan. He moves back quite a lot. And it's all over, Mark.
That's it. The fight's over. Referee Salamidi waves off. I'm not quite sure what happened there. But certainly Jordan Gavin in some distress in the corner, trying to rip the gloves off with his teeth. And that's a win then for Abel Ferrer, East Coast Muay Thai. Well done. Came back from that big left hand, which rocked him, knocked him clean off his feet, and he comes back and stops his man in the second round. Impressive stuff, Dean.
Yeah, credit to Jordan and Abel there, but Abel coming back, keeping calm and collected despite being dropped, and then looking for the finish here. And we spoke about Jordan's elusive footwork, and it was more kind of in the backward direction, but the trouble is when your ropes are behind you, or indeed in the corner, is which Abel forced him back, and then he could land a flurry of those punches, kicks and knees, and really serve to rock Jordan and ultimately get the finish.
Fighters to the center of the ring, please. Ladies and gents, give it up for both these young men here in the ring tonight. Great way to start the show. But let's hear him fill your winner via TKO from the blue corner. Give it up for Abel Ferrer.